comes with a song called Ocean. By a man called John Butler, who outside of Australia isn't super well known. He's not like Ed Sheeran, but he is over in Australia. I wish there were more musicians like him. And he wrote a song that inspired a lot of guitarists. It's got a lot of strange finger work and hitting. It's a combination of flamenco and some other styles. Flamenco is kind of the where the percussion of the guitar comes from. People have mixed reviews about hitting guitars. But basically, the Spanish realized many, many years ago that if they hit it, it makes sounds. So they started getting all these different rhythms. You've seen them. And then this guy kind of squashed that together with kind of traditional Australian finger style, which is these three fingers. Stuff. This is a song called Ocean. Enjoy.